Hi, everyone. This is Phil Travis, and this is ANU. This announcement is for my U.S. government, my American government class. It's week six. This week, our reading pertains to the judiciary and the federal bureaucracy. We also have our second entry to the journal. I apologize for some confusion. I know some of you thought the second entry of the journal was week five, and I changed some things up there, and I made it week six. No worries there. You've already done it fine. Not a big deal. But it's due week six, and I didn't want to do week five because we had the test, and I didn't want to double your workload up there, so I thought it'd be better to make it due week six. So we have our journal due this week. We're reading on the federal bureaucracy and the judiciary this week. I want to have a live chat this week, and it'll be worth extra credit if you can attend. I want to have a live chat this week, so watch the announcements, and so you know exactly when it's happening. We'll use just watch the announcements, and I'll send out the details of the live chat, but I want to have a live chat this week. The purpose of the chat is to discuss the journal projects. I want to make sure that everyone is doing these projects correctly. We've only had one edition of the journal so far. I made comments on everyone's journal paper, but I want to give us the opportunity to talk about the journal, make sure everybody's doing the journal right, make sure we understand the nature of the assignment. So the live chat will be about 15 or 20 minutes long. It's worth extra credit if you can attend. So be looking for the announcement. And if you can, I'd love to see you in the live chat this week. If not, let me know if you have any questions through email, and let's have a great week.